give.
Please.
And it shall be given to you.
Don't do this.
Whatever measure you deal out to others will be dealt to you in return. Me and Sam made a deal. When we grew up, we was going to join the army. Just turned 18, we was fresh out of boot camp, assigned to the North Regiment.
Enemy inbound. 50 North, 61 South. I wouldn't do that. Oh, I wouldn't do that. Shot them. I was innocent of what they've done to me. They was wrong. I just me one more time. They were wrong.
Our platoon was myself, Tony Egnever, my best mate Sam Stone, Victor Andres, always guaranteed a laugh with Vic, and Will Gallagher, the lieutenant's nephew. We went everywhere, I mean everywhere. Iraq, Russia, Belgium. We was out there for 8 months straight. All I wanted to do is be back home with my girlfriend.
Yeah, Tony, I'm gonna give you something.
Why are you giving me this?
I took it off the first tally I killed in 05.
Alright, cheers, Vic.
Then me and Gallagher moved to Norway for 2 months. First month it snowed constantly. And some days it rained. And out of nowhere the sun decided to show his face. But that didn't last long.
East 200 yards!
Ah! East 200 yards!
Alright, last one. We've got another one, Gallagher.
Northwest!
Northwest! 40 yards!
Oh, mate, we've got another one.
Alright, straight up now, straight up now.
Can't get the shot. Get it on there.
No, you stay here, Gallagher, you stay.
Inch to the left, and Gallagher had been dead that day. I was due back the upcoming August, until things suddenly changed. Turns out Gallagher had been dealing coke around the other platoons whilst on the sick, shipping shitloads in off the northwest coast. When word finally got back to the lieutenant, everybody thought that it'd be the last we'd see of Private Will Gallagher.
Cocaine! Well, I might, sir. See you on my wing, and I teach you the tricks of the trade. And you piss it right out of your ass! It's in my face! Disgusting! The capital D!
However, as you may remember, Will is the lieutenant's nephew.
Hold it up, godson!
And how bad would that look? The lieutenant's nephew deals coke while serving.
In his country!
Could put the blame on someone else.
So, you're saying? Shift the blame onto someone else. And clear your name. It just might work.
So Will came up with an ingenious idea to shift the blame onto somebody else. Me.
What? You've got to be joking.
Drug misconduct is a serious crime, Tony.
But I didn't do it!
Look, shouting's not going to solve anything. Now, Tony, your bags are outside.
Alright, look, I'm a maverick renegade. Does that not count for anything?
You may be the best maverick renegade we've ever had. You even won us this trophy, but it don't cut solid shit.
I was sentenced to 5 years in prison for drug misconduct, a crime I did not commit.